Friends, welcome to the Weaving Beams channel. The topic that we are discussing already is moving towards digitalization, are we ready? Today we would be discussing the part 3 of the complete topic or the theme. We have till now discussed what is digitalization and what is digitalization. Now today we would be understanding the benefits of digitalization in the various sectors. Now the various sectors which have adopted digitalization are banking, transport, education, hospitality, medical, government, defense, and many more sectors. Now, what exactly is the benefit of going digital in these sectors? Are there only the benefits, or there are certain challenges or problems or obstacles as well? Today, we would be understanding about all the intricacies of digitalization on these sectors. Now, first of all, the first benefit of digitalization is increased productivity. Cost efficiency. Once the productivity increases, the cost would decrease. Next benefit, easy to access and always accessible. The digital mode of the notes, etc., as we discussed in the previous slides, in the previous episodes, it gives us an easy access to that. We can access from anywhere and it's always there. Next point, enhance security. The files in the physical form may get lost, but here the security is enhanced.